Two strikes. Signal given from the belt, the 2-2. Swing and a line drive, right center field, base hit. Up with it is the center fielder Sandoval. The throw home is late, and Aquino scores, and the Wahoos walk off 5-3 to take the series. You knew Friedel would score. Aquino, who runs well, was the question, and he made it with ease.